Toni Hall. Second interview, camera A.
Hey, it's Toni Hall. I'm Toni Hall, signing out.
My name is Toni Hall with the one and only.
My name is Toni Hall, and I have a treat for you guys today.
So, if you had to describe to us who Bishop Marvin Sapp is in three words, what would those three words be?
Nobody's ever asked me that question in all the years I've been doing it. If I had to describe Marvin Sapp in three words, I would say simple, complicated, simple.
Fire at all.
When I hear Jim, I literally think of Girl on Fire. Like, one of a kind, original. Like, she is one. Okay, and none other. So tell me a little bit about Jim.
That elevation strategist. Tell me, where does that brand become itself? How did you basically say, I'm gonna elevate myself? You are a man who wears many, many coats. You're an author, a professor, an entrepreneur, an executive manager, and founder and CEO of Music World Entertainment.
Well, I'm blessed. That's the word I'll use, blessed.
What is your definition of personal branding? How would you define that?
I think that branding has to do with everything that you put out there, right? So that's how you represent yourself.
So, is it ever hard to disconnect from a character?
Yeah, depending on how deep you dive. I mean, you know, with acting, you always bring a little bit of yourself to a role. But there was a role that I did, Love Kills, that, you know, for me, it was my first time really playing a villain.
Mm-hmm. And so it's like, okay, well, what do I need to tell them that I have to tell myself? And it's crazy because you're still evolving.
Right.
As a person.
Yeah.
Of course we all. You're powerful. Don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going. It is okay. You were built for this. You were made for this.
Just one thing in your life right now that you are excited about.
Right.
That you wake up in the morning, you think about it. You go to sleep thinking about it. What is that for you?
For me, I would say it's intergroup. It's this moment right here that we're having. I just want you to know this is your last moment on this show that you created, the Breakthrough Man. What is something you want to tell yourself in the next couple of years? When you go back and look at this, you're going to be like, wow.
In the next couple of years?
I did that. Give yourself a word.
Yeah.
But it still goes on. I mean, it's something that I still do. And maybe we'll do a season two if I turn
off. Your success, your failures. If you could title your life journey in three words, what would be those words and why?
You can't make this up.
How did you figure out your passion? Being in college, a lot of college students at this point are like, okay, we're here, we think we know what we want to do, but we're really not sure.
Yeah.
So how did you go by actually figuring out your passion?
Great question.
When did you realize that determination? Because growing up in the South is not easy. Being a Black woman is not easy. Mm-hmm. Being in the news industry by far is not easy. So when did you realize, man, I'm not giving up ever again, no matter what X says, Y says, the person over there down the street, my family. When was the moment you realized, oh no,
you know,
never?
First, let me say to you, I love pressure.
Give it up for Angela. Yeah. And let's give it up for Toni, who did such a great job.
Never.
How do you actually overcome fear? Can you kind of break down what exactly fear is?
False evidence appearing real is what fear stands for me.
Thank you so much.
One day we're gonna see this lady. Remember, I said it. She's gonna be all over TV. Watch it. Today, 10, 12 minutes after 5. Right?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much. My name is Toni Hall with the My name is Toni Hall.
Again, I am Toni Hall, closing out.
Once again, my name is Toni Hall.
Guys, my name is Toni Hall, once again, with the one and only, the dad of all dads, I'll tell you, Dr. Matthew Hall. Thank you guys so much.